speech correct and then you begin here. It's facing some challenges related to the organization, founding, financing, trade promotion. That's the reason why we created CODEPA, to bring solutions to these challenges that I've just mentioned. Promotion of handicrafts with all these regional organizations. You are asking me to assess at the level of handicraft in Africa. We have noticed at the Western Africa that we don't have oil. We are more structured than Central of Africa. But at the, in Central Africa and other regions, it's now shaping. Our wish is that the what is taking place in Western Africa should inspire SADC, so that the value added that is coming from handicraft benefit all these handicrafts. As I said, we should address the challenges that I've mentioned, that has to do with financing and organizations. Yes, all these countries that are here, they've shared their experience. This can help also. All of them have mentioned their challenges. The other issue is this: the politician need to know what is handicraft so that they may know what is the input that handicraft bring in the development. We should address the challenges that I've mentioned, that has to do with financing and organizations. Yes, all these countries that are here, they've shared their experience. This can help also. All of them have mentioned their challenges. The other issue is this: the politician need to know what is handicraft so that they may know what is the input that handicraft bring in the development.
For these and other stories, visit our website www.263chat.com. Follow us on Twitter @263chat and like our Facebook page 263chat.